Hello everyone, I'm Lana Perez, and I'm thrilled to welcome you back to our channel. Before we dive into today's topic, let me quickly introduce myself. I'm responsible for social media and marketing at Shinkstall, and I'm here to share insights about our materials and how they can benefit your projects. Today, I'm excited to present to you a high-performance material, Alloy 601, also known as Grade 2.4851, or UNS N06601. This nickel-chromium-iron alloy is a standout choice for extreme conditions, offering remarkable properties for high temperature and corrosive environments. Alloy 601 is a versatile nickel-chromium-iron alloy with small amounts of aluminum and titanium. Its unique composition provides excellent oxidation resistance at high temperatures up to 1,200 degrees C, good resistance in carburizing and sulfur-containing environments, strong mechanical properties at room and elevated temperatures, effective resistance against stress corrosion cracking. Thanks to these characteristics, Alloy 601 is particularly recommended for applications above 550 degrees Celsius, where high creep resistance is essential. Alloy 601 excels in environments that challenge most materials. It forms a tightly adherent oxide layer, resistant to spalling even under cyclic heating and cooling. The material performs well in oxidizing and carburizing atmospheres, provided there's sufficient oxygen. Its high resistance to hot gases, combustion products, and salt melts makes it ideal for extreme industrial applications. This alloy is widely used in industries where durability and high temperature performance are critical. Common applications include containers, baskets, and fixtures in heat treatment plants, heat-resistant anchors, radiant tubes and chains, high-speed gas burners, and woven transport belts for industrial furnaces, exhaust detoxification systems, and ash transport components, automotive parts like manifolds and sensor caps, burner chambers in waste incineration plants. To ensure the best performance, Alloy 601 requires careful processing. Heat treatment, solution annealing is performed at 1,200 degrees C, followed by rapid cooling in water or air to maintain optimal properties. Machining. Due to its tendency to work harden, Alloy 601 requires low cutting speeds, sufficient cutting depth, and continuous cooling. Forming. It can be hot formed between 1,200 degrees C and 900 degrees C, with a subsequent solution annealing to restore optimal properties. In summary, Alloy 601 is a top choice for challenging environments requiring superior heat and corrosion resistance. With its excellent performance in high temperatures and versatile applications, it's a reliable solution for your toughest projects. Thank you for joining me today to learn about Alloy 601 Grade 2.4851. If you'd like to explore more about this alloy or other materials we offer, visit our website at www.shinkstall.de or contact our team directly. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more updates on innovative materials and their applications. See you in the next video.